It is my distinct honor to welcome Dhondup Wangchen to the legislature today. He is a Tibetan filmmaker who became a political prisoner for 6 years for his documentary Leaving Fear Behind. He was named Amnesty International's Prisoner of Conscience and is the recipient of the International Press Freedom Award. Speaker, I worked on the campaign to free him, and I can't believe he's at the House today.
Oh my God.